you see, you think you know me, but you don't even know nothing about me. Yeah. It's in my
coffee. Hey YouTube, it's your girl Shay back again with another video. Hey y'all, I'm Shay for the ones who know who don't. Hey y'all, it's your girl Shay back again with another video. For the ones who don't know me, I'm Shay, and the ones that already know, you already know, period. I'm about to go to like this go-kart place, and I got this, y'all seen this, I wore this before, but it's cute and I love it so much. It's like a little crop, and I got these jeans from Target, period. I'm about to show y'all what I'm gonna pair it with. Like, all right, so back to what I was saying though. So I think I'm gonna pair them with these Balenciagas. I'm not gonna put them on just yet because I'm not leaving yet. I'm supposed to be picking up my friend and I think her friend too, so yeah. But I think I'm gonna wear these just because the pink one in. I don't know what bag I'm gonna put, but yeah. I'm about to go fix my hair though. I really like how it looked like sideways. I want it to be more up, so I'm about to see if I can fix this. Hey y'all, so this is me and Bree here.
Hey vlog.
Wait, why I look? Yeah y'all, so we here now, we at Supercharged, but why we get here in a line around the block? Like, listen, the last time that happened was when it first opened. It should not be like that. They need to widen their capacity because now we gotta wait outside. Y'all about to see us because if y'all are Supercharged and y'all see us, y'all work there, y'all better. Yeah y'all, so we about to go inside, so y'all gonna see us when we get over there. Cause shit. Y'all, we at Supercharged and we about to wait in the damn cold. Y'all must not know I'm skinny, so the meat not helping me stay warm. I'm about to start running in a second. Okay, period. At least we made it, shit. Also, we at Supercharged now. Like, we were struggling to get inside, but we in here now. I'm about to show y'all what's going on though.
No, the fuck is not.
RPM was faster than this. I swear.
No, they probably slowed them down.
They probably did. Because no, for real, Brie. When I tell you we went to Supercharged for the school field trip, they are kind of going. Maybe because like some people experience, some people not. But finally, this time, yeah. I'm going on track two. I've been going on track one this whole time. I should have brought my tripod. All right, so we gonna get to y'all like when we get to like sit down. Yeah. Racing, and this was her first time going to Supercharged. I've been here a couple times, so how'd you like it?
It was good, you know, the vibes was cool and whatever.
And it didn't even feel like we was waiting long because we was waiting for the food.
Yeah, like they told us 3 to 4 hours, it was not that bad.
See, this is why you listen to me. Because they be lying to these people and they be turning around and going back home for no reason. Like, they be like 3 to 4 hours, and I'm just like, for what? It's nothing,
it wasn't
to be
that bad.
Come on now. So yeah, y'all, so this was our little girls' night out, but I'm gonna see y'all when I'm doing something next. I don't know what I'm doing next. Hey, YouTube. If y'all don't know what day it is Tuesday, February 4th. Tuesday, February 8th. And we're about to go visit Coppin University in Baltimore, Maryland. Y'all, I'm about to be a little, how you say the word? I'm about to be a Baltimore person. How do you call it? What do you call the people in Baltimore? You call them Baltimoreans?
Yeah, right.
What do you call them? Anyways, I'm about to be coming back with an accent, but I'm going to show y'all when we get there.
They ain't got that much of an accent.
Watch me get dizzy real quick.
Deep banging, what's good, my
this wig. I'm about to wash this bomb one. I went to the beauty spa store and bought some purple shampoo to tone it because this thing too light. I don't like it. All I really have going on is I'm gonna drop my wig off to my wig lady house. Then I'm gonna go to Applebee's. I have a track meet tomorrow. Let me show y'all what's going on though. Period. We got the Skims. I got a full ride to that school that I went to visit yesterday. It's in Baltimore, Maryland. So, you know, I had to go check out the school to make sure, like, I'm not going to no crazy school or nothing. But I liked it, and I committed. So, we going to Coppin, y'all. I'm about to be a Baltimore girl. I'm about to say, I'm Shay from the DMV. Shay from the DMV.
Hey, y'all. So, I'm back. So me and Tom about to go outside, y'all. We about to go drop my wig off real quick. And yeah. So this is like the conflict. We supposed to be going like to Applebee's. But it's calm. Like, I don't want to wear nothing crazy because we just going to Applebee's. There's nothing, like, nothing too much. So yeah, y'all. Let me show y'all. It's 7:52. And yeah. It's something real calm. Like, real calm. Oh, he calling. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get in the car.
Ooh, why is she so close? Oh, why? Hey, y'all. So I'm in the car now. I told y'all I was gonna get back to y'all when I'm in the car. But yeah.
Are you ready to start the vlog again?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I had recorded a little song before I got in the car. We trying to figure out if we're going to the movies. I wanna go to both. Like Applebee's, then go to the movies. What you think?
We could go to both. The one that, I think that's Linden. It's Applebee's and then AMC across the street.
I'm trying to see if they got the, what's this?
I'll watch that. What funny shit. I'll really watch
Aquaman?
It.
Nah. Aquaman kind of ass.
You want to watch the first one?
What? The first one?
Yeah, right there.
No, I want to see what they got for it. Why the fuck this in there?
Willy Wonka?
December 15th, The Beekeeper.
I told y'all, no, don't do that.
No, it's probably action though. Like, I want something scary. These movies,
there ain't no scary movies. It was Out of Darkness.
These booty ass movies.
What's Out of Darkness?
Where you see that
right
at?
Here. You get your ass with that Supercharged, but that's a few up to.
If we go to Supercharged right now, you know damn well we not getting out till damn near one.
Who not? I'm going right to the front of the line, Shadi. Ooh, tripping school. It's Friday at 8:00. I doubt that shit packed. Scared? You don't see what the fuck we had?
Oh my gosh, let's go to Dave and Buster's.
Dave and Buster's?
Yeah.
Where's Dave and Buster's? Willowbridge. You wanna go to Willowbrook?
Yeah.
Alright.
We'll go to Willowbrook.
Yeah, Dave and Buster's. Is it good?
I don't know. We're going to find out soon.
You said I can't tell you what my ego's.
Oh yeah, your cut do look good. I didn't even say nothing.
Huh? Thank you. What'd you say?
I don't know why I'm still on the side, cause I'm not driving no more.
Boom bow.
So let's switch. Come on.
You ready?
Run! I'm not getting out. I'm hopping over.
Oh my
over.
God! I'm gonna die.
Sorry, I'm gonna be that girl today. Oh.
Cut that out. What's the shot.
Bill? What's the bill?
A hood.
I'm not from over here.
Which way you wanna go?
We going to Dave and Buster's or what? What we doing? We gonna get lit. We gonna have fun.
Yeah.
Why we gonna do that? Cause what? We just gonna eat. We gonna look fat, and I can't even be eating like crazy.
I look fat.
I can't even be eating all that because I got a track meet tomorrow. I'm about to eat a wrap.
A wrap. You said,
I need some skins.
I got you. Yo, stop saying it, yo.
Wait, no. Like, time. I was just saying it out loud. I wasn't saying it to, like, say, like, you
stop
need to
saying
get
it, yo.
Me.
I got you. Just know that. Ooh.
Damn. Come on. Swear, like, come on, fucking ears. All right, y'all. So, we're going to see y'all when we get to wherever the fuck we get to.
Let me that shit down out here. This shit is a little scary.
Let me turn this shit down. Let me turn this shit off. Wait, don't start your extra shit, please. Don't start. No, stop. Y'all, I swear I'm a better driver than him. Cause what he just not, I swear I am.
Yo, he got this shit close as shit.
Yeah, cause I gotta see what. Hey y'all, so I just been vlogging all week, y'all. So, like, I just be showing y'all the fun stuff. Because who wanna watch this more stuff? But today, let me tell y'all what I'm doing. Y'all probably not even gonna care. But I care. Because my mental is messed up. Like, you know when your mental is messed up and then, like, your room becomes how your mental space is? Yeah. Dirty. Claustrophobic. My room is just a complete mess, and we're gonna straighten it up. Like, this is just too much. We're gonna straighten up. It's Sunday, so it's like a Sunday reset, but then I also have a hair appointment, so we're gonna go to the hair appointment. And then it's also Super Bowl Sunday. Like, it should be a productive day today. And yeah. Anyways, vlog, I'm back. What you said? Who calling your phone? I redid my lashes. But let me show y'all how my room looking real quick. So, you know, this is my little area. It still look a little junky, but it's okay, y'all. We cleaned up as best as we could. Don't mind the cups. Boom, boom, boom. Period. now I'm about to go shower and stuff and get ready to go to my hair appointment because I'm about to get this wig put on. Like, if y'all, I'm about to show y'all what my head looking like right now, actually. I'm about to go drive to my hair appointment, so I'm gonna see y'all. Y'all, my hair done now. I don't know, like, it's cute, but I don't know. Maybe it's because I don't really see blonde on me, but I feel like it's cute. So, my twin gonna pick me up. I don't know what we're doing for Super Bowl, but we're gonna figure it out. So, yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get home.
What was it? Oh my god. Of course, Lynn, I'll fucking get in.
Everybody y'all, got Super Bowl.
Everybody got turned. As soon as I get in the lane.
Super Bowl, who you got?
The Chiefs. They better bring me home. They better bring this ticket home.
Yeah, I got the 49ers.
We're gonna go out there. What? You can walk.
Just playing. I got the Chiefs. Fuck a 49er.
Oh, crazy, man.
Because no funny shit. What's his name? Mahomes about to hold it down. Huh? He about to hold it down. He about to throw them balls.
I'm gonna go get a paper.
Period.
She'll get a paper.
Anyways, but yeah, y'all, so I don't know when the end of the vlog gonna be because I don't know if I'm gonna be vlogging in there. He about to take me to his friend's house and I don't know none of them. So I'm about to just be sitting there.
You don't got no any of them.
Exactly, and I'm about to be quiet as fuck, sitting there quiet as hell. You better not leave me either.
Why the fuck would I leave?
I don't know.
You want me sitting on my lap just like that? Damn, can I even get
out? All right, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all. Y'all, I dead forgot to record.
Man, bang, bang, cheese gang, man. Bang, bang, cheese gang. Fuck the Niners. Fuck
you
talking about? Niners
in
my dick.
Period. The Chiefs won. Y'all, he made his bread right or wrong? Right or wrong?
Shit.
Like,
fucking what is
this? Bro, y'all, we happy. No, that game had to be like the craziest game of all Super Bowl because I never seen nothing like that before. Overtime, and then it was so suspenseful. Like, we did not know they was going to get one up. Last 30 seconds, they was meant to win the Super Bowl.
Did they score like 13 seconds left there? Oh my God.
Come on, like, that's crazy. Anyways, y'all, so that's the end of the vlog. That's the end of the vlog, y'all. I hope y'all enjoy. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on the post notification bell. Period. I hope y'all enjoy. Bye, YouTube. Got me.